Okay. So first of all, we are 80 kilometers from the capital, from Lisbon. It's an Atlantic nearby region. Lisbon region has, I think, nine sub-regions, like DOCs, and ours is Óbidos. Why it's Óbidos? Óbidos, it's a medieval vi village. It has a really tourism look-alike because of the castle and things. But at the same spot, it's the name of the salty lagoon that we have nearby. So the lagoon now it's like 30% of the size of the used to be in 100 years ago. And in terms of geologic, I'm searching. Last week I was reading about it and knowing a little bit better. We are in the middle of an ancient sea. How you say in English? It's like the Borgon. It has a salty history from the Jurassic. So we are in the same in the same way connected with the Jurassic geologic season. So the terroir is made of clay, limestone, and some memories of the salty water that's overflood this entire region. But mixing this with the sea nearby, we are 20 kilometers from the sea and 25, 30 kilometers from the lagoon. So on the back of this, we have a mountain with almost 1,000 meters. So you have a mixture of Atlantic with mountain climate in this triangle. So we are in the middle. If you go to the Portugal map, you search Peniche, you have a cape and you have the surf city. It's like parallel to us almost, and you have the lagoon a little bit up. And if you come inside, you will see Pombarral. It's our location right now. And on the back, it's like another 15, 20 kilometers to the Montjuïc mountain. So all of this, it gives lots of saltiness, crispiness on the wines, and our natural acidity. It's strong, so everything is it's about freshness on the wines and the grapes. So you have the morning with the cloudy and how you say in English. Like the small water flocks on the floor in the midday. Imagine today, I arrived here with my jacket, sweater, a big sweater, and now I'm just with this and with the t-shirt. In a couple of hours, I cannot be here like this. So we have a big difference between the night and the midday. So the curious thing about this region, it was more rainfall hours than we have now because of the climate change and the temperature climbing annually. So right now the maturations here are going to the right point. So we are gaining with the climate change. That's not an easy way to say it, but it's what it is. So now I pick up the grapes in August, and in my grandfather times I will pick up the grapes in the end of September, mid October. So it's a big difference.